Hello everybody, welcome back to my walkthrough on GTA 400%. So we're going to continue on with Thorstein's missions, starting with Final Destination.
Can have your alte Katzina, come on.
Not that. Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay.
Aww,
get out of here.
I see.
Keep it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much. Oh. You, get him.
Are you sure?
Sure? No, I am not. Right now I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bohan. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up!
I'm begging you.
I said, shut the fuck
Please
up!
Please, don't
Go.
Do this!
Why don't you
You
listen?
Want to play games? This
hey, give
is
me
not
break.
A game. You stop. Have to play
I
by
said,
the
stop.
Rules.
Okay, so let's head our way to South Bohan. I had a vehicle here, just that taxi I stole, so I'll see you lot up there. There is a easy way to do this, if I remember.
What the fuck?
Damn! I swear the easy way you do this is you climb onto the billboard and then you kill him, right? Ah, whoa. Okay, never mind. That bin just went zoom. Right. Alright. And then get that. There you go. And as always, this. There we go. So yeah, easy way to do it.
I ain't got all day.
Nico, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
The boy you killed was the son of Kenny Petrovich. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
How was I to know?
You weren't. This is Mikhail's craziness. I will speak to people and see what I can do.
Okay, so let's go to the next mission then.
We'll just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Qui è steroidico?
Brucey! Have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, lovemeet.net?
No! In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy. But also sexy.
Hmm.
That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Bruce is a dreamer. Uh-huh. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey!
Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe. Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey,
yeah!
Stop exercising.
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Ровно до мого. Добьем преку интернета. Мислиш да сам лут?
Okay. So let's go to the internet cafe then. And I've still got my taxi. So yeah, this is pretty much a simple mission really, this one. All you do is you may just activate yourself in the internet cafe and then that's it. And I'm pretty sure this also opens another side mission as well, so... That's why I wanted to get this mission out of the way. So, yeah. I always look for particular mission that opens side missions. Okay, so let's speak to the assistant.
Hey there. My name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay?
Okay, doesn't matter which one we use then. I guess we'll go on this one then. I think you do this, and then you web, do this, and then you just do that. And you're pretty much sorted. And you have to pay $1.
I see you again, Roman's cousin. Come back anytime.
The name is Nico.
Hey.
Okay, so... Here we go. So we should get some phone calls, so let's wait for them.
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on.
Okay, let's wait for the other phone call then.
My friend Brucey has a business proposition for us.
You going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
Okay. So what I'll do is I'll go and save and then we'll start doing all those vehicle stuff. So I'll see you there.
Marsh!
I tell you where she is.
I want you to keep an eye on her.
Hey,
I'm out making money
here.
All day. How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl.
You're a terrible man.
You superstitious old crone. I'll see you in hell. Someday I'll crucify you. Nico Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something, yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you, you pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Nico, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
Faustin is such an abusive husband or dad, whatever you call it. How dare he does that to his own woman. But other than that then, so this one, I recommend some micro SM or SMG ammo for this, as you are going to need it. But as we will find out what Anna and this biker have been up to then. Let's go on the marker.
Am I property of the Lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists!
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Alright, let's get on the bike. On the bike, Nico. Come on the bike. Oh, that was easy. Okay, that was an easy mission. Right, should we get a phone call?
I've killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about her happiness. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you, Nico.
Okay, let's go into the next Foster mission after I've saved.
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians, uncivilized, like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nico Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Okay, let's go and get the truck then. So I shall see you when I'm at the truck.
Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosive. You should blow up good. Maybe you'll be careful and drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route.
I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
Go. Alright, let's get out of the area. Just run this way. Whoa. Okay, there we go. I've helped him. There we go. Nice. Right. We get a message and a phone call. So we'll wait for that.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Okay, so that also means now... So we've now got missions for Brucey, and we got a mission for Dmitry Raskolov. So we're going to leave the Brucey mission for a bit, and we're going to, in the next part, we're going to start with Dmitry's missions. So anyways, if out of the way, thank you for watching. I shall see you lot in the next one. Take care.